Guys, good morning, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, another sexy lingerie. Ang ateli haul and review for today. Look at this. This is a so sexy and elegant tiny panty. So, look at this. This is a tong panty. This is a front view and this is a back view. So, tingnan natin kung gaano ganda ang kanyang tahi. Look at that. So beautiful. Look at this. Nice quality sewing. Look at that. Ayan, oh, yung kanyang ano. At dito naman sa crotch, perfect. Meron siyang small amount na magiging safe ang ating private part. Look at this sewing. So nice. Well, good quality product. And this is very, very elegant lingerie panty. At ito po ay iyong inanats dito sa gilid. So, inanats natin po siya dito. Natsing po dito ating tali para maganda tingnan. So, be sure lang kapag sinuot mo ito ay ayos na ayos yung pagtali nyo. Kasi, ayan, ganyan. So, inanats natin side by side. So, knots side by side. Tatali natin siya sa gilid at be sure na maganda pagkatali nyo kasi itong ribbon na to madali po siyang matanggal o mahahulagpos. Look at this lingerie panty. Wow! So tiny, micro bikini tong panty and the color is so nice. Napakaganda ng kanyang color. Para itong violet na may pagka blue, royal blue, na may pagka violet po ang kanyang color. So, ang ganda po ng tahi niya. Very citro po siya. Look at that. Citro po. The lace here. Ayan, lace yung front niya. Pero pagdating dito sa crotch, meron naman siyang small amount of lining na cotton. So, okay, safe na safe. Pagdating sa likod, tela na rin siya, oh. Cotton din siya, oh. Pero nice. Hindi basa-basa makikita takip. Kaya lang tong panty. Pero maganda tong panty na to kasi hindi siya ganun kaliit. Yung iba kasi ganito lang kalaki string. Pero ito, nice. Ito po yung pinaka back view. Look at this tiny bikini tong panty. Look at this. So, kapag i-rate natin ito ng 1 to 10, bigay natin ang perfect number na 10. At very affordable po ito dahil ito po ay nagkakahalaga lang ng 60 pesos. So that is for today for our sexy, tiny, elegant bikini panty. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye!